और नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इंटीग्रेट एक्स स्क्वायर ऑन द इंटरवल ए टू बी बाय डेफिनेशन सिंस एफ ऑफ इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर इज बाउंडेड ऑन द इंटरवल ए बी वी डिवाइड इंटरवल ए बी एंड टू एन इक्वल सब इंटरवल्स ऑफ लेंथ डेल एक्स इज इक्वल टू बी माइनस ए डिवाइड बाई एन बाई द पार्टीशन पी इज इक्वल टू A, that is if this is a point A and the length of the inter the sub interval is del x this then the next point will be A plus del x and add the length of the sub interval del x to the point A plus del x the next point will be A plus 2 del x and so on and the length of the nth sub interval is del x then the next point the last point will be a plus n del x is equal to the point b. The sub intervals are the initial point of the sub interval the first sub interval is a and the next point is a plus del x and the next the initial point of the next sub interval is a plus del x and the left end point is a plus 2 del x up to so on and the last the nth sub interval is the left end point is a plus n minus 1 del x and the right end point is a point b. Taking CR the left end point of each sub intervals then the sum of the function f on the partition p is given by summation r 1 up to n f CR del x where CR is the left end point of each sub interval which del x is common in each of these term del x f of a substitute a in the function f of x is equal to x square which is equal to a square plus substitute replace x by a plus del x in f of x is equal to a square we have a plus del x whole square plus substitute a plus 2 del x in the function we get a plus 2 del x whole square plus up to so on and a the value of the function at the point a plus n minus 1 multiplied by del x is a plus n minus 1 multiplied by del x whole square and after the simplification that is a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2 a del x plus del x whole square a plus 2 del x whole square is equal to a square plus 4 a del x plus 4 del x whole square and so on and now a square is the a square a this is equal to a square plus a square plus up to so on plus a square that is a square is the sum of a square up to n time is equal to n a square which is equal to n a square and 2 a del x is common in each of these terms we get 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to so on and the last 2 a del x is common and the last in the last term the remaining the remaining factor is n minus 1 plus del x whole square is common in each of these term after the simplification we get 1 plus 4 1 is equal to 1 whole square plus 4 is equal to 2 whole square plus up to so on and del x square is common in these terms and the remaining factor is n minus 1 whole square and mathematical induction 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to so on n minus 1 is equal to n the number of terms is n minus 1 is equal to n minus 1 multiplied by n minus 2 divided by 2 and plus del x whole square and the sum of 1 square plus 2 square plus up to so on n whole n minus 1 whole square in mathematical induction is equal to n minus 1 the number of terms is n minus 1 multiplied by n minus 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by n minus 1 minus 1 divided by 6 and after this multiplication and rearrangement multiply del x to each term and after the rearrangement the value of del x is equal to b minus a divided by n and after the simplification we get b minus a cancel n with n b minus a multiply by a square plus a multiply by b minus a whole square and divide n square minus 3n plus 2 2 by n square, which is equal to 1 minus 3 divided by n plus 2 divided by n square plus b minus a whole cube divided by 6 divide these terms by n cube. The result is 2 minus 9 divided by n plus 13 divided by n square minus 6 divided by n cube. If apply limit as n tend to infinity on both sides, we have when we apply limit to when n tend to infinity on the sum of the function f on the partition phi, which is equal to the Riemann sum of the function f of x is equal to x square on the interval a b is equal to limit n tend to infinity a square multiplied by b minus a plus a square b minus a whole square 1 minus 3 divided by n plus 2 divided by n square plus up to so on. If I limit on each term, limit n tend to infinity a square multiplied by b minus a plus a multiplied by b minus a whole square limit n tend to infinity 1 minus 3 divided by n plus 2 divided by n square plus b minus a whole cube divided by 6 limit n tend to infinity 2 minus 9 divided by n plus 13 divided by n square minus 6 divided by n cube. And after the simplification in application of limit in each term, and after the simplification, the result is b minus a divided by 3 multiplied by a square plus b square plus ab, which is equal to b cube minus a cube divided by 3.